Hi, I'm Mike Spencer. In 2013, over the Christmas period, we received over 65,000 calls. Out of those emergency calls, not all of them were appropriate to have an emergency ambulance. So my advice to you is the earlier the better you can take responsibility for your health and go and seek other healthcare professionals. That might well be going to the pharmacy, it could well be going to your GP or a walking centre. Getting treatment early might well prevent you from having to have an ambulance with me with a bobble hat on. I wish you all a very Merry Christmas. Remember, 999 wise.